Recently, this past July, we have received some confirmation by Disney at the D23 Expo that there will be a Pixar Fest event next year at the Disneyland Resort. And just recently, Disney has confirmed exact information for what exactly will be occurring at the Disneyland Resort for this Pixar Fest, and when the Pixar Fest will begin. And all the facts you are searching for are up next. Hello everybody, this is Inside Disney, back again with another Disneyland news report today, and in this news report, we will be discussing what Disney has just confirmed about the upcoming Pixar Fest event at the Disneyland Resort. But before I begin, if this is your first video on this channel, then don't forget to leave a like and subscribe for the latest news at the Disneyland Resort, and don't forget to check out my new Instagram page at Inside Disney Official. So to begin with, the Pixar Fest will make its way into the Disneyland Resort next year on April 13th, 2018. And with that being stated, there will be so much to celebrate when the Pixar Fest is occurring at the Disneyland Resort, being an entire new fireworks show, the Pixar Play Parade at Disneyland, and Paint the Night Parade at Disney California Adventure Park. And adding on to that, these shows will be receiving brand new segments into them, or in other words, new scenes and parts will be added to these shows that are soon to come to the Disneyland Resort. So first off, let's begin with the Pixar Play Parade. So as we all know by now, the Pixar Play Parade will be moving from Disney California Adventure Park to Disneyland Park. Now, we have some more information regarding the Pixar Play Parade. There are three brand new segments incoming for the Pixar Play Parade, which contribute to the iconic Pixar lamp, which will now be the first float in the Pixar Play Parade itself. Inside Out, which I have a hunch that Disney will be using the Inside Out pre-parade float that was used back in 2015, but nothing too detailed has been confirmed about that. And finally, we have Up, that will be coming to the Pixar Play Parade as well. And the Pixar Play Parade will be making its way into Disneyland Park when Pixar Fest begins in April 13, 2018. Then we have Paint the Night, that will be returning to the Disneyland Resort as well, but this time at Disney California Adventure Park. However, news regarding this nighttime parade still remain dry, as the only major news there are to discuss about this parade is the fact that Disney has confirmed that this parade will make its way to Disney California Adventure Park when the Pixar Fest begins at the Disneyland Resort, being April 13, 2018. We have also learned that a new Pixar story will be joining the parade later in the year, as the Pixar stories in Paint the Night currently consist, as of right now, are Monsters, Inc., Cars, and Toy Story. Now moving on, we have all learned that an entire new fireworks show will soon arrive at the Disneyland Resort next year when the Pixar Fest event begins at the Disneyland Resort. Well, now we have more specific details regarding this brand new nighttime spectacular. First, just like the two parades we have discussed about earlier, this brand new fireworks spectacular will first be making its premiere at the Disneyland Resort on April 13th, 2018, when the Pixar Fest event first begins. Secondly, we now know the exact name of this fireworks show, and that name in particular is Together Forever, a Pixar Nighttime Spectacular. Lastly, someone will be making a special flyover above the Sleeping Beauty Castle at Disneyland Park. And if you guessed that it was Buzz Lightyear making the special flyover, then you are correct. This nighttime spectacular will consist of a special segment where Buzz Lightyear flies over the Sleeping Beauty Castle at Disneyland Park. Now over at Disney California Adventure Park, there will be rotating short animated films such as For the Birds and Lava that will be featured in the Sunset Showcase Theater in Hollywoodland for the upcoming Pixar Short Films Festival, which will take place during the Pixar Fest event. And the Paradise Gardens area over in Disney California Adventure Park will consist of Pixar music performances, character greetings, and crafting activities for younger guests. Now finally, in terms of themed merchandise, Disney has only confirmed, as of right now, that there will be a diversity of Pixar-themed bracelets for the Pixar Fest event. And in case if you were thinking that I forgot about Pixar Pier, I actually haven't. However, there hasn't been much word on the Pixar Pier since it was first announced that it was coming to Disney California Adventure Park back in July. And now, I wish to see your thoughts in the comment section down below. What is or will be your favorite part or thing in the upcoming Pixar Fest event at the Disneyland Resort? Leave all of your thoughts in the comment section down below. And that now concludes this news report. If you enjoyed this news report, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more Disneyland news and content. And don't forget to check out my new Instagram account that was created just last night, and you can find my account at Inside Disney Official. Now with having that stated, I will see you all in the next news report. Take care of yourselves, and have yourselves a great one.